So about 13 years ago, I remember being in the second grade, and it was September 11th, and it was the day when the Twin Towers were hit. I was in New York City. I'm a native New Yorker, and I remember one of my teachers coming in and whispering to the teacher who was talking in the class and teaching us. I think we had arts and craft time, but she came in and she whispered, and I thought one of us was in trouble. So I was really worried, but my teacher's expression changed really quickly, and she basically gathered the class, and we all went single file up to the library to sit in front of the television. And I remember sitting on the ground looking at this massive white screen TV, and I saw two towers, and it was weird because the news, there weren't any like scrolling text, so there was no way for me to tell if it was news. So I stupidly raised my hand and asked the teacher what movie we were watching. And she gave me the meanest expression, and I still remember it was very cold, and I felt like an idiot because I saw that one of my teachers was crying, and I started to piece two and two together. But it wasn't really until we were let out of class and my mom didn't come back to pick me up after class. It was actually my next door neighbor, so I was really worried. And as we were walking, you could see down Amsterdam Avenue a billowing smoke. It was just black, and I knew that something was wrong, and I knew that the towers were in New York City. And it was weird because I'd never seen the towers before. But in the end, my mom was okay. She came back. She was actually in the area that day. And I think it's a weird anecdote to think about because I thought as a child that it was really unreal. And to think back that something like that happened in our history is pretty amazing.